Hi students, welcome to NCERT Solutions. In this video we are going to see 7th standard maths exercise 1.4 third question. Here they have given some fill-ups. We have to fill it by using the divisions. Listen, 369 divided by unknown number is equal to 369. When you are dividing a number by 1 only, you will get the same number. So here 369 is there, we are getting same 369, so the divisor is 1. And next, here we are getting minus 75 divide unknown number is equal to minus 1. When you are dividing a number by the same number, you will get 1. And here minus 1 is there, so one number is minus, next number is plus. So here minus 75 is there, so we are taking plus 75. So minus 75 divided by 75 is equal to minus 1. And next, I already told you in this step, when we are dividing a number by the same number, we will get 1 as answer. Here we are getting minus 206, so we have to divide by 206 again. We will get the same number. When we are dividing same signs, we will get plus answer. So minus divided by minus is equal to plus, 206 divided by 206 is equal to 1. And next, when we are dividing a number by 1, we will get the same number. Number is 87. When we are dividing, we will get 87. And here one number is minus, so this number also minus. So minus divided by minus is equal to plus, 87 divided by 1 is equal to 87. And next, option E. The same thing, when we are dividing a number by 1, we will get the same number. This number is plus sign, so this is minus 87. Next, option F. When we are dividing a number by the same number, we will get minus 1. Again, the same concept. But here this is plus 48. So this will be minus 48. Next, option G. 20 divide unknown number is equal to minus 2. So when we are thinking about this, if you are dividing by 10, you will get 2. 10 2s are 20. And here, this is plus sign. If this is also plus sign, we can't get minus. So signs will be different. And now, here we are having a number 4. Answer is equal to minus 3. So when we are multiplying, 4 3s are 12. And here we are getting minus answer. So when we are writing minus 12, we will get that negative answer. Thank you students. Kindly give your comments in the comments box and share it to your friends also. Thank you.